Good morning, Freeport High School. Here are your announcements. Boys and girls interested in running distance for the track teams this spring should attend a brief meeting in Mr. Roloff's room, 214 at 245 on Tuesday, November 24th. Spread the word.
So, Josie, what's your favorite part about Thanksgiving?
I would say spending time with my family and giving thanks to everyone I'm thankful for. Students may request up to 4 free transcripts. Any additional transcripts will still be $2 each. This also applies to transcripts requested through Career Cruising.
So, what about you, Tierra? What about you for Thanksgiving?
Turkey.
Attention all soccer players. Any boy or girl interested in playing 3v3 soccer this winter, please pick up an informational packet from Coach Namio.
Hainer, what about you?
I love mashed potatoes.
Announcing the Summer 2017 Youth Exchange. Area students ages 15 to 19 will have an amazing opportunity to participate in the Freeport Noon Rotary. Announcing the Summer 2017 Youth Exchange. Area students ages 15 to 19 will have an amazing opportunity to participate in the Freeport Noon Rotary Summer 2017 Youth Exchange Program. For more information, students and their parents should attend an informational meeting on December 6th from 6:30 to 7:30 in the Freeport High School Library or see Mr. Pierce at the high school.
Hey, what about you, Bella? What about Thanksgiving for you?
Definitely stuffing.
Stuffing. Hey, Bella, I have an announcement here. You want to do this?
Yep.
Thanks.
Hey, you know what? Austin Colbert's been doing Mr. Twister for a few years now, and he's going to be graduating. So we need to find someone who might be interested in being a new Mr. Twister. So if you might be interested, I need you to go down and see Mr. Fitzpatrick in his office at some point just to make sure we keep that tradition alive. And hey, let's come over here. This is Quentin. Quentin, is there something to do with a canned food drive coming up pretty soon at all, or no?
We got a couple canned food drives coming up, one for NHS, and then we also have a student council one. It's going to be a competition between the classes. It's always a lot of fun and helps out your local community, so be sure to be watching the announcements for more information on that.
And also, for this Sunday, there's the mistletoe walk downtown, and I know that the varsity choir is singing. There's a lot of stuff, and also we had our first practice for speech team last night, and we're getting going on. That's Pred Speech right there. So, hey, a lot of good stuff's happening at Freeport High School. You have a good weekend, be safe, and we will see you on Monday.
Look! Look! I got beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, rams, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, rat.
You name it!
Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, rams, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, chicken, turkeys. Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, rams, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, rat.
You name it!
Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, beans, greens, potatoes, greens. Beans, 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 greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, chicken, turkeys, beans, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys.
You made it!
With Brinkley Fultz, interviewing people about why Thanksgiving's important to them and what they're thankful for. So Brinkley, what are you thankful for?
I'm thankful for my friends and family.
Anything else besides the basic necessities?
No, I'm good.
That's okay, that's just fine. You enjoy your Thanksgiving break, all right?
Me too.
One.
So we're here with Mr. Smith and Mr. Markham, and what are you guys doing for Thanksgiving?
Well, right now I'm getting my date pretty so that we can get to a nice Italian restaurant. He can wear his tightest dress and we'll have a nice date.
That sounds fun. Sounds nice, elegant. I mean, you don't have to always cook for Thanksgiving, right?
Not at all.
Right. Well, you guys enjoy that.
We'll do.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I'm here with Mr. Wickman. So, Mr. Wickman, what are your plans for Thanksgiving?
Well, we are going to go to my aunt and uncle's house. They happen to live in Freeport, and there's usually about 40 people there, and I've done it my entire life. After that, we go get our Christmas tree Thanksgiving afternoon.
What's your favorite thing to eat on Thanksgiving?
This may surprise you, but I enjoy eating all of the vegetable medleys and things like that that are cooked.
Yeah, that was a bad choice.
All right. Here with Coach Blackburn, Mr. Blackburn, as some of you know. What are you doing for Thanksgiving, Coach Blackburn?
Oh, we have some family coming over, my wife's side of the family coming over. I think my brother-in-law, Mr. Markham, maybe his family will be coming over as well. So we kind of started a little tradition at our place. We started doing the cooking and having the family come over. So it's looking like we'll have my wife's side of the family over. And possibly my parents will come over as well. So I'm looking forward to it.
Now, you look like a guy that knows how to eat. What's your favorite dish on Thanksgiving?
I'm an equal opportunity eater. I like them all, so I can't really specify which one would probably be my favorite, but I would probably say cheesy potatoes, though, is my favorite.
It's going to be my choice, too. Well, you heard it first. Mr. Blackburn, having people over for Thanksgiving.
My favorite thing to eat is a big turkey and mashed potatoes. And then, camera.
Yeah.
Who knows?
Is that it?
And cake.
Okay, thank you.
Hi guys, I'm here with Tanner, as most of you guys know. So Tanner, what's your favorite thing to eat on Thanksgiving?
Ham.
Ham? Is that it?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay. Thank you.
I'm here with Jacob, and we're here to ask him what his favorite thing to eat on Thanksgiving is.
Turkey.
Is that it? All right, thank you.